the man that she sees by the window. Okay, what were you saying?
I'm seeing in my mind's eye, I'm seeing like a dark haired man, and I'm seeing him showing me something on this road. Like something happened to him through there. And I think because when you're close to death, then the veils are like opening and you can see all the spirits wandering around. So I think that's what he was doing. And the guard was like, his ghost was just like coming through from this area.
Okay.
That's what I think. Like,